As you know, I have purchased the EVH. You'll see me doing this a lot, like adjusting my tank top, because I have a hairy chest and I'm kind of self-conscious about it. I don't like it. Obviously, you're a man. Men have hairy chests. Well, I got a very hairy chest. I don't like it. In the summertime, I trim it down. I don't like it. I have an EVH 5150 cab, and just the other day, yesterday, I got. Here, I'm gonna pause it and get close. Yesterday, I went to Long & McQuaid here in Hamilton, and I got this distortion pedal. Works great. I love the sound. I'm gonna flip it back around. It's loud enough. I can definitely be heard over a drummer. So now I'm going to check the levels, and I'm probably gonna. I think I'll start off with Motley Crue Girls, 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 and then we'll do some other stuff. So, this is my first time filming, playing along with a song on Moises, going through my cab in my new pedal. This is the first time. Okay. I think I got the levels correct. The really awesome thing about this is. On my pedal, I've only got the volume at like not even one. It's like one and a teeny bit. I'm not going through the power amp in on my amp anymore. I'm actually going through channel one, which is the clean channel, and just using my new distortion pedal. So this is at five on clean. There is no way a drummer's gonna drown me out. So. And I'm only at one, a little over one. So I am extremely 100% confident a drummer will not drown me out. I'm ready to jam. I'm ready to have a drummer come over. Even. If I have to move things around in my room, I was planning having a drummer right here in the corner, kind of on that side of the camera. If it doesn't fit, I don't even mind having it back here. I can move this shelf and my stereo. I will move things around to fit a little five-piece drum set with double pedal, if need be. And if that doesn't work, I will put my amp over there in the corner, over here against the wall. I'll stand in the hall and the drummer can set up in my room and we can face each other. And I can set up the video camera or my phone out there. So it's gonna work. It's gonna work.